rescue puppy with her heartbreaking story goes viral and captures everyone's hearts.
But before we start, please make sure you subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the notification bell and smash that like button. We really appreciate your continuous support.
Each year, it's estimated that millions of animals enter shelters and many of them are put down. Simply because shelters are always full, while too many animals come into the shelters and too few people consider adoption when looking for a pet. These poor animals can't find a forever home and have no choice but to leave their lives to fate. In order to deal with this problem, Save a Hound created a video of a sad story of a beagle pup named Susie and shared it on social media. They hope that this video will help people consider adopting pets instead of buying them. Needless to say, the video quickly went viral and went beyond their expectations. The little girl, Susie, was found in a bad condition by some rescuers. She was emaciated and not socialized due to living on the streets for many days. The rescue team took her to the Maryland SPCA in Baltimore, where she was given medical treatment and care until she found her forever home. 2 days later, the video of her story was shot. In it, Susie waited for many days to be adopted by someone. Some people came to the shelter, but they passed by her and ignored her. She was sad when seeing other animals around her get adopted into their loving homes. But finally, the poor pup found love in the eyes of a little girl. The girl fell in love with her and decided to take her home. However, the story in the video was staged. Susie's story found its happy end very soon after. In reality, the lovely girl just stayed at the shelter for 4 days. She was adopted by a retired clergyman as a Christmas present for his twins. He felt like Susie was perfect for him and his family, so he decided to give her a second chance at a new life. Dogs are our great companions, so they deserve a home full of love and joy. If you're looking for a dog, the best way is to adopt one. By adopting, you save a life and help other dogs have space to live until they find their perfect homes. Save a Hound is a nonprofit entity that's dedicated to assisting shelters in their marketing efforts. They fund the creation of more compelling and uplifting mainstream media to encourage people to adopt pets instead of buying them at shops. They hope that all pets, especially our canine friends, can live in loving and safe homes. Please join them and help more animals in need. If you're inspired by Susie's story, please share her video with your friends and family members.